can we just say that he didn't know what he was talking about? That doesn't mean he's trying to drag her.
He tried to double down on the thing because he went on and on about how she doesn't co-write, and co-writing isn't the same as being a songwriter, and how great Billie Eilish is. It's ridiculous. He's trying to take down this LA Times reporter about clickbait. I'm not.
Do you accept the apology?
No!
I have not met anybody who is as ride or die as you.
Listen, if God came down today and said, choose Nelly or Taylor Swift and one of us had to die, take me to Jesus.
Oh my God.